The shortest distance between a person and God is a good song. I mean, it's just like my heart gets onto the wings of that song and goes into God's presence. And it's like God wants to respond to me through a song.
Savior and Lord of the earth.
Why are